guys, as you know, I love my Keurig one cup coffee maker. My poor 10 or 12 cup, I don't even remember what it is anymore. There it sits, broken hearted, paid its time and only farted. Nope, just ain't using it anymore. The one cup is number one. And here are the coffees that I especially like using in my Keurig. The first one, which is a treat for me when I choose to afford it, because it's just regular price like all the other K-cups, is the Green Mountain Coffee Nantucket Blend. Specifically the Nantucket Blend. If you're a Portlander and you like or have tried Stumptown coffee, you know the unique flavor that it has. And you can tell when you drink Stumptown, you can tell it's Stumptown. It's nothing else. There's no mistaking the flavor. That's the same with this, the Green Mountain Nantucket Blend. I love this stuff, and this is the only stuff I get when I treat myself. Another thing that I found was down at the Dollar Tree. They're now starting to get in coffee K-cups, and this is called Cafe Enhanka. Enhanka, it's weird. Instead of, or maybe they pronounce it Enhansa. I would say that's probably better, but it's a breakfast blend, it says, and it comes in a packet of three, and it's only a dollar. So, that being said, it's a flavorful coffee, but being from the dollar store, you never can expect a whole heck of a lot. And you'll find, or at least what I found, is these things are a little, the bottoms are a little harder or a little softer, I'm not sure which one, but regardless, I had one that would not puncture. The needle in the Keurig coffee maker wouldn't puncture the bottom, so it wasn't making any coffee, so I had to chuck one. But I still got two out of it, and for a dollar, you're getting two cups of coffee that are, you know, better than you'd get out of a can of Folgers or MJB or something like that. So anyway, my picks for best coffee is Green Mountain Coffee Nantucket Blend. And for something cheaper that you can give a try, see if you like it, go down to Dollar Tree, or maybe it's a dollar store too, is the Breakfast Blend Cafe Enhanza. That's what the packet looks like. Anyway, have a good one. Always drink good coffee, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.